It seems I am not the only spy.
Gentlemen!